Clara, I'm at some kind of ship disassembly station in Robustas Hills.
Robustas Hills? It's where Castile's people break down old warships for scrap. See if the ship's computer is still there and download what you can. Any intel is good intel.
Better watch my step.
Go! Check it out!
What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up! This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez! Bermudez! Carrillo! The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez, Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side.
The attack. The Hotel Paraíso. Dani was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Dani could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked. I will be El Presidente. Let Dani go.
I am not a monster, Diego.
You hungry, Chico?
Go!
Coño, your mouth is huge. Hola. So, I fed those pelicans?
Si, the crystal sound to me. Muy bien, Dani. You may proceed to step three now.
What's that going to be? Feeding dogs or chickens or something?
No. Dogs are not to be trusted. And chickens are not real. I want you to meditate.
Meditate? Where? Here?
Don't be ridiculous. In an eagle's nest on a cliff. It's a tough climb, and there's a broken bridge nearby. So be careful.
What? Coño.
Hungry, aren't you?
Sí. Who's the real guerrilla? You are.
Hmm.
Who's the best pelican in Yara? Who? Who? You.
Stay strong.
Stay strong.
Looks like those guerrillas need help.
Hey, watch yourself! This one is done! What the fuck was that? Find out! Hey, got a body here!
Look, me!
On the move! Shit!
officer. Hey, a magic horse. Be nice, horse.
Whoa now.
Confirm receipt of the cargo supply drop at the peninsula.
Confirmed. We see it. Retrieval team is en route.
Sounds like some useful shit, if I can get there first.
Please confirm receipt of the cargo supply drop at the peninsula.
Confirmed. We see it. Retrieval team is en route.
A special delivery. Just for me. How nice. Clara, I'm at some kind of ship disassembly station in Robustas Hills.
Robustas Hills? It's where Castillo's people break down old warships for scrap. See if the ship's computer is still there and download what you can. Any intel is good intel.
Better watch my step.
Go! Check it out!
Target spotted!
Dani, you've outdone yourself.
Thank you.
I see a medic.
Is that thing going to hurt me?
Dani, right? Welcome.
Thank you.
When's the last time you fed that thing?
What do you got for me?
Guerrilla got word that soldiers at the checkpoint are just dragging people out of their cars. We even heard of secret executions. Clear it out.
Muchas gracias.
That's right. Come, take a look.
No crops allowed.
I see you, sniper. That's not good.
This could be useful.
What do you got?
Guerrilla, we've discovered a naval convoy that runs along the coast of Lapida Mogote. They're moving a lot of valuable supplies we could use.
Appreciate it.
Someone's shooting!
Could take what's inside.
Oh, fuck!
You.
Put it down!
Now!
People like you need law and order!
Trouble ahead. Maybe I should help.
Ha ha!
heard something.
Hey, Clara. I'm in Aleste and looking at a pretty fucking tall radio tower.
That's Castillo's personal broadcasting tower and spy station. Get in there and download whatever intel you can. Let's find out what Castillo's been listening to.
No excuses!
Made it some people.
Watch out!
Yeah.
Don't stand so close. Keep walking.
Stay strong.
Que voilà.
Go get 'em, guerrilla. I have more intel for you.
Picked up a coded message. Army's called for a supply drop. Beat them to it, Dani. We could use those supplies.
Gracias, gracias.
Hope you're here to help us. clean up this fucking mess.
Some intel you could use.
You got something for me?
Dani, soldados have set up a checkpoint nearby. Take it out, and Yara will be a little more free.
Thanks a lot.
Hope you're here to help us clean up this fucking mess.
More fresh meat.
Special forces.
Is that your crocodile?
Hope you can help us.
Uh, engineer.
Hola, guerrilla.
Good to have you.
Got some intel.
Tell me what you know.
Guerrilla, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. Fuck it up for the cause.
Hey, thanks.
Thank you.
something.
Bien.
Hostages. Okay, careful, Dani.
Enemies in the air!
I think this will help.
What's up?
Guerrilla, we need your talent at taking out checkpoints. We got word that there's one set up nearby.
Thanks. Sneaky.
Follow up on this.
¿Qué bola?
Guerrilla, the army's thrown a checkpoint right across one of our outcast escape routes. We need you to take it out. These fascists have set up another checkpoint. Why don't you go and show them what freedom looks like?
Gracias.
Free of baseball.
Ni pinga, I quit.
I'm kidding. Me.
was this?
Hola.
Hey.
Here you are, good with a gun.
What can you tell me?
Dani, want to turn some evil fucking soldados into dead ones? We're throwing together a squad for an ambush, and we want the best. We need you.
Thank you.
BlackRock looks ready to go.
Hey, nice work with that rescue. I heard you kicked Benitez's ass.
Hey.
I think I want out of this shit.
I heard it was someone from Libertad that rescued our people.
Really? Someone from Libertad? I thought they hated us.
I heard Yelena is working with them now.
Coño.
What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up! This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez! Bermudez! Carrillo! The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez, Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young Guerrilla.
La Morale taking new members?
Depends.
What? Is there an age limit? I will plead for La Morale. If you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
¡Eso!
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups are the first step to victory!
The Grand Hotel, Dani. That's the key.
I got a convoy I like to make friends with.
No. We need Carlito. Push-ups never lie.
You just cut your hand open. You're doing push-ups with such a good idea.
What can I say? Your little bitch fucked me up.
Shit!
See? The part
where maybe
you
it's the pills?
Your head and
no,
the
it can't be.
Juan?
Who is this?
It's Dani, Juan. Dani!
Dani! You need something?
You called me!
Not possible in my current state, but I'm glad you reached out. Meet me on Libertad Island immediately.
Eh? Why?
Sounds like we're on different pages of the same book.
Shit.
Doesn't matter which one you read first. They all... to the same end.
Benitez.
Benitez.
We hit all three, and we spread her fortune thin. Make her base more vulnerable.
We got El Tigre on our side.
What good is that old man for?
Mierda.
Nice bag.
Hey, horse. Ready to go?
You did your best.
Tell me what you know.
Dani, the army's called in an airdrop. Feel like getting to it first and stealing it?
I appreciate it.
What?
Thank you.
About time. Need you to do some dead drops for the cause. You drop off the vivero, I pick up the profits.
Who are the drops for?
You try these? I took one for research, now I can't stop. Turn my piss purple, you want one?
No. Who's paying us for the vivero, Juan?
Before we slit Castillo's throat, we should ask for more flavors.
It's the Yankees.
Worse. CIA.
The fucking CIA is in bed with Libertad? What's Clara think of this?
Well, if she knew, I would hope it'd be something like, thanks, Juan. I'm so happy to have guns to kill fascists named Castillo. Etc., etc.
Freedom costs money.
Clara doesn't ask. And I'll never tell. It's a private club. Just you, me, and lighthouses filled with Anton's candy. Clara needs to stay shiny for the people.
You're protecting her.
I'm not so sure I'm the only one looking out for Clara. Just remember, after La Revolución, she won't have time for a guerrilla like you.
Just in case.
That's the spirit, guerrilla.
If I say yes, I feel like you are still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Dani.
That's great, Juan.
I even got them to throw in a few kilos of product. Sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
Nah, I get lonely. Suerte!
The labs.
Que voilà. got a medic.
Gracias, gracias. Viva libertad.
De nada.
One down.
First package dropped off.
Okay, good. Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered a deal for Gorbachev?
Let me guess. You made the deal. Took a cut for yourself. Lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember.
I mean... yes?
I think this means we are family now.
Despiértate.
I had hope for Clara, but I got you. You thought I would have noticed Libertad selling my Viviro to the Yankees?
You're a dead man.
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came. Every day I'm in charge. Crime by crime, piece by piece, he paid to the guerrillas. But we were still talk every single night. Until they took his tongue for his lies to Yara.
Stop! Papa, stop this!
Who is this girl here to you? I think we should skip a few steps, Raul.
Viva Libertad.
The attack. The Hotel Paraiso. Dani was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Dani could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked. I will be El Presidente. Let Dani go.
I am not a monster, Diego. We will give them a chance.
Out of here! Here.